Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Mass Effect. Let's do a thing. It's been a little bit since I've played this, because stuff happened. What am I doing? Journal. You got to expose Saren.
Cool.
Alright, Rex has joined the crew. So now we have to go find Saren. Alright, speak to the ambassador. I can do that. Let's go to the Presidium. Embassies. Yeah, my hair might look a little different today because it's wet. I just took a bath. Baths are good. They're nice. Very warm. Yay, saving data. Okay, we have to go talk to Udina, I think, so we can get some idea of what in the hell we have to do next. I know what I have to do next, but does Scarlet Shepherd know what she has to do next? Probably
Welcome
not.
Welcome to the Presidium. Allow me to
Shut up, Avena. Nobody likes you. Door open control. Hello, Garrus. I love you. You're going to be my husband in the second game. I can go this way. Udina. Udina? Ooh. Yes, please. Oh, balls. I couldn't see the X on there! Damn it! Okay. Cool. Udina? Udina! Oh, well then. Delete secret, we'll do all this off screen. Missions! Expose Saren! Oh, I didn't even read the thing! We have to go. Okay, we're meeting him. We're not actually going to his place. I have to go through the CSEC frickin' Academy. Open the door! Open the door! To go through the CSEC Academy, back to where I got Rex,
Welcome
and then
to the Presidium.
Avena!
Allow me to be
Shut here. Up! Okay. And then I have to go and go back to my ship so we can leave and go chase down Saren. So we need to have to take this really, really fun elevator. Elevator! And everybody teleports behind me. And then elevator music! Yay! The game is so calm right now.
In other news, Exogeni Corp is still denying reports that one of their survey teams has gone missing in the Hades Gamma Cluster. When asked why communication with the survey team was suddenly cut off last week, company officials refused to comment.
So they're dead, right? That's usually how that works. Elevator music. Takes a while to load this area. Hi, Tali. This is a great way to get a look at characters' costumes. Just so you can see, like, what they look like so you can make them. So I guess I'm a cosplayer. That's not a thing I pay attention to. Okay, let's go. Take another elevator. More waiting for the load times. At least it's somewhat interactive for a load time. Wait, why am I going up?
A Solarian excavation team has run into an unexpected problem after unearthing a Prothean dig site. Ooh. Hanar protesters have blockaded the dig site, claiming that artifacts of the Enkindlers, as the Hanar call them, should not be disturbed. The excavation team has appealed to Hanar representatives on the Citadel to reach a diplomatic solution.
The Enkindlers. Well, you can't stop progress. Herbiter. Let us excavate all of the dead bodies. It does kind of seem kind of rude when you put it like that, but... Whee! Oh, wait. We're there now. I was just about to start doing my spinny thing. There we go. Whee! There he is! Hello there, Udina! Hi, Anderson!
I've got big news for you, Shepard.
Do you
Captain
know?
Anderson is stepping down as commanding officer of the Normandy. The ship is yours now.
Excuse me, what?
She's quick and quiet, and you know the crew. Perfect ship for a Spectre. Treat her well.
What's going on? Come on. Fuck you, game. I can't do that one handed. Truth.
Why are you stepping down, sir?
You needed your own ship. A Spectre can't answer to anyone but the Council. And it's time for me to step down.
There's more to this.
Come clean with me, Captain. You owe me that much.
I was in your shoes 20 years ago, Shepard. They were considering me for the Spectres.
You should have told me.
Why didn't you ever mention this?
It probably would have helped.
I could have been a Spectre, but I blew it. I failed, Commander. It's not something I'm proud of. Ask me later and I'll tell you the whole story.
It's but always, now, all you need to know is,
I was sent on a mission with Saren, and he made sure the Council rejected me. I had my shot. It came and went. Now you have a chance to make up for my mistakes.
You can count on me,
Anderson, won't let you down,
because
sir.
I like you.
Saren's
I don't
gone.
Like that guy standing next to you,
Don't
but...
even try to find him. But we know what he's after. The Conduit. He's got his Geth scouring the Traverse looking for clues.
We had reports of Geth in the Pharos system shortly before our colony there dropped out of contact.
Okay.
There have been sightings around Noveria.
Find out what Saren was after on Pharos and Noveria. Maybe you can figure out where the Conduit is before he does.
What about the Reapers?
The Reapers are the real threat.
I'm with the Council on this one, Shepard. I'm not sure they even exist.
Oh, come on, Udina!
The Conduit's the key to bringing them back. Stop Saren from getting the Conduit, and we stop the Reapers from returning.
You can count on me, because I'm awesome! By the power of the two people
we
standing behind me.
We have one more lead. Matriarch Benezia, the other voice in that recording. She has a daughter, a scientist who specializes in the Protheans.
We don't know if she's
involved, but it might be a good idea to try and find her. See what she knows. Her name's Liara, Dr. Liara Tassoni. We have reports she was exploring an archaeological dig on one of the uncharted worlds in the Artemis Tau cluster.
Aha! I'm gonna go find Liara!
Sounds like we should head for the Artemis Tau cluster.
It's your decision, Commander. You're a Spectre now. You don't answer to us.
I'm special!
Your actions still reflect on humanity as a whole. You make a mess and I get stuck cleaning it up.
That might be necessary.
I'll do whatever it takes to stop Saren.
Not exactly the answer I was looking for, Shepard.
Yay!
Remember, you were a human long before you were a Spectre. I have a meeting to get to. Captain Anderson can answer any questions you might have.
How about... are you coming with me?
Whoa. Yes, Commander.
Your lips did not desync. Are you okay?
How are you holding up?
Or your lips did desync, rather.
Honestly, this isn't how I pictured my career coming to an end. Pushing papers really isn't my thing.
Oh.
But you're the one who can stop Saren. I believe in you, Shepard.
It's because I'm awesome!
If that means I have to step aside... so be it.
You guys have a past. Yeah,
tell
I've got the books over there
Saren
to prove it.
20 years ago.
It's close to 20 years ago now. Ambassador Goyle was our representative here on the Citadel. Like Udina.
Goyle.
She wanted to get a human into the Spectres.
Goyle.
She chose me. The Council sent Saren to keep an eye on me and evaluate my performance, just like they sent Nihlus to keep tabs on you.
Why hide this?
Why weren't you honest with me?
It's not something I'm proud of. I had a chance to become the first human Spectre, and I failed. Saren made sure of that.
What happened?
I think I deserve the whole story.
Because I'm
we
the protagonist, and I want to know everything.
Scientist being funded by Batarian interests. He was trying to set up a facility to develop illegal AI technology out in the Verge.
That's bad,
Alliance,
right?
Intel had done all the work, but the Council wanted a Spectre involved. We compromised. I was assigned to help Saren in his investigation. We tracked the scientist to a refining facility on Kamala. He was hidden away somewhere inside, protected by an army of Batarian mercenaries. The plan was simple. Sneak into the plant, capture the scientist, sneak back out. Quick, quiet, and a minimum of bloodshed.
So sneak, but then something went horribly, horribly wrong.
I'm guessing things didn't go as planned.
Saren and I split up to cover more ground. Then about halfway through the mission, there was a massive explosion in the refinery core. Officially, it was ruled an accident, but I think Saren detonated it on purpose to draw off the enemy guards.
Wow. A lot of people were probably hurt with this, weren't they?
How many casualties?
A lot.
The explosion tore the refinery to shreds. The whole place was on fire. Black chemical clouds poured out into the atmosphere. Nobody inside survived.
Ooh.
There was a camp for the workers and their families nearby. Between the fires and the toxic fumes, the final death count was over 500.
Wow!
Civilians. Saren didn't care. The target was eliminated. Mission accomplished. And I ended up taking the blame. That ended all talk of me joining the Spectres.
You got blamed? Seems like it was Saren's fault.
Saren caused the explosion. How'd he pin it on you?
In his report, Saren accused me of blowing his cover. He said it was my fault the guards were ready for us. He claimed that's why it turned into a massacre. Saren's report was all the proof the Council needed to kill my chances of becoming a Spectre.
Don't blame yourself, Captain.
I don't. I blame Saren.
Good! You damn well better!
I think he wanted things to go bad. He was looking for an excuse to blow that refinery. Maybe he just likes the violence. Maybe he was just trying to make me look bad to keep humans out of the Spectre.
Because he's
If
racist.
So, he pulled it off.
Why'd you let him get away with it?
Who do you think the Council was going to listen to? Me? Or their best agent? I had a bad feeling about him right from the start.
Seems like you were right!
Maybe I could have stopped things before they got out of hand.
Okay.
The only thing I care about is stopping Saren.
You're right, Commander. It's no good living in the past.
Okay.
I should go.
Bye, Edison! I love you in your face! And you're awesome in the third game! Okay, now let's go take the Normandy, because the Normandy is mine! And we're gonna go save ourselves a Liara.
Stand by, shore party.
Decontamination in progress. No, get away from me! Oh! I don't want to be decontaminated! Screw your decontamination!
Decontamination in progress.
Let's go back this way! No! I am Shepard, I will never be decontaminated.
What happened to Captain Anderson? Survives 100 battles and then gets taken down by backroom politics.
Yep.
Just watch your back, Commander. Things go bad on this mission, you're next on their chopping block.
Yeah, it's like, we need Anderson, this doesn't feel right.
Captain Anderson should be the one in charge. It's like I'm stealing the ship from him.
Yeah, the captain got screwed. But it's not like you could have stopped it, nobody's blaming you. Everyone on this ship's behind you, Commander, 100%. Intercom's open.
Good!
You got anything you want to say to
Joker,
the crew?
Joker, I love you!
Now's the time.
Okay. I need to be honest with them. Because things are gonna get bad.
This is Commander Shepard speaking.
We have our orders. Find Saren before he finds the conduit. I won't lie to you, crew. This mission isn't gonna be easy.
Okay. Eden Prime is just the start, bitches!
This began with an attack on a human settlement in the Traverse.
But we know Saren won't stop there. His Geth armies aren't gonna stay on the far fringes of Citadel space.
Okay. Humanity must be awesome!
For too long, our species has stood apart from the others.
Now it's time for us to step up and do our part for the rest of the galaxy. Time to show them what humans are made of.
Saren's going to be ready. We need to take his ass down.
Our enemy knows we're coming.
When we go into the Traverse, Saren's followers will be waiting for us. But we'll be ready for them, too.
We must not fail.
This is the most important mission any of us have ever been on.
The fate of an entire galaxy is at stake. We will stop Saren, no matter what the cost.
Saren is so doomsday.
Well said, Commander. Captain will be proud.
I won't let him down, because Anderson's awesome!
The Captain gave up everything so I could have this chance. We can't fail.
Yes, ma'am.
Victory sip of water. Okay. Let's go fight ourselves Liara. And then we can have a lot of episodes of doing random crap. There's a lot of random crap you can do in this game. Okay. Liara! Liara! Liara, I want your face! Get him out. Oh, I completely forgot how this game works! It's so weird. Okay. There's the asteroid, that's Liara's dig site, there we go. Artemis Tau, Macedon, Athens. How many of these were named after? Is she in Gnosis? It means knowledge, it makes sense. I can't remember which one she's in. And there goes the awesomeness that is the Normandy. Woo, Normandy! Okay. Sacros. Is there anything here? Oh, apparently I can land. Wait a minute. Wait a minute! Isn't this where the air is? Not yet. Wait, no, I didn't mean to exit completely. Damn it! Damn it, Nappa! Anything here? No. Here. No. Give me things! Here. Also no. And the other planets- Oh, planet! Survey! Yay, got a gas giant deposit thingamabob. Yay! Now let's go save Liara! I was right! I wasn't expecting to be right. Apparently I was right. It looks like the back of the Normandy's on fire. That's probably bad for the ship. But what do I know? I'm just playing a video game. There we go. Liara! I see you there! I seize you! Okay, I want you, and I want you. Because Garrus and Tully for days? Of course I'm gonna have Garrus and Tully. Who else would I have? Ashley? They're silly. Yay, Mako! Okay, now, how do I do this again? This is where I die a lot. By the way. Okay.
Commander, I'm picking up some strange readings. Really strange, like off the damn charts. It looks like it's coming from an underground complex a few clicks away from the drop zone.
Good to know. Let's go find ourselves some Geth. Oh god. I don't remember how to use the Mako. I'm gonna probably get myself killed. This thing is way sensitive! Bonk. Bonk. Wait, can I run into things? That'd be so- Oh, I get to run into stuff! Monsters? By the power of monsters? No, sir! No! Stay from lava! I don't wanna die! I don't wanna die- Oh! Nope, 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 nope. Where am I going? This way! Yay, let's go this way! We'll find some Geth. Maybe. Geth? Nope. For a second there, I thought I was gonna drive off a cliff. It's probably been about a year and a half, or 2 years or something since I last played. It's been a while since I played this game. Okay. Can I get some Geth that I can destroy, please? That'd be nice. No? Oh dear! Hi, Geth! Bonk. Just run into them and then they die. Bye, armature. Once you run into them, they die horribly, and everything's okay. And made of cake. Need to get some cake. I like cake. Chocolate cake especially. Like German chocolate cake. Or strawberry cake, or strawberry shortcake, even. That one's the best. Oh god, hi!
Down the front door seems stupid. Maybe we can find a side window?
I love you too! Well, freaking Tully, honey! Where am I? There we go. Okay, why am I backwards? Mako? Mako, please. Yee! Okay, there we go, that's better. Oh god! Okay, let's think about this. Let's go about this logically. No, stay with me. No, stay with me. Haha! Success! I'm not dead yet! That is a lot of people. Hello? Nappa? Mommy? Please don't hurt me. Bonk. Haha, I killed a thing. Die, please. Die, please. Any more? Bonk.
I'ma get rid of your shelter. Oh, you think you can destroy me? That's so cute. You're so cute. Bonk. Wait, I can't do it yet. Bonk! I'm such a bitch, I love it. Bonk. Aww. That didn't work very well. Mako! Damn it! Hello! Bye-bye! So there's dudes over there. Okay, let's get out of here. Poof! Time to have some guns! Where am I? I don't even know. Tell me you're in my way. I love you, but move. Move! Damn it, woman! Okay, fine, I'll go this way. Okay. There should be people in here that I need to kill in their faces. Yes? I believe this is a thing that is correct. Or at least I can take these. Bonk. I'm still in the fight zone so I can sprint. Yes! I love sprinting. Sprint, sprint, sprint. Why are you tired already? Damn it, Nappa. I think in the third one, at least, you have unlimited sprint, which is nice. Maybe I'm wrong. I'm probably wrong. Usually wrong. I hear a Geth. Hi, Geth. You are a Geth, and you have rockets. No, stay from me. No, stay from me. Wait a minute. For a second there, I thought the Geth just killed himself by blowing himself up. That doesn't seem very good. Okay. Bonk. Bonk. There we go. It's gonna get progressively harder to be commentating and trying not to die at the same time. I'm pressing this. Reasons? Because I said so. Come on. I don't want a Tali. My mom just won't let him live. I mean, you just let bygones be bygones, yeah? Yeah. It's probably not how science works. Hi, Armatures! Please don't kill me! Please don't kill me! I'm getting the Mako! Wait for it. Oh god! No! Ow! Ah, success! Okay, now there's another one. Hi! Nope! Bonk! Okay, now I've got a third one we gotta get. Should be right about there. Yeah! Killed him! Who's attacking me? Which of these bastards is attacking me? Oh, I guess I have to open this one too. No! Get out of the Mako! Damn it, Shepard! I didn't tell you to get into the Mako. I told you to run. Hello, Mr. Geth. Are you here somewheres? No? No? Well, okay then. You're in the other one. Where the
now
Geth is.
Now is not the time!
I didn't do anything, Tali! Come on, I'm a hardened military veteran. Why am I getting tired so damn quickly? Hello? Hello?
Shield's down.
Well, it shouldn't be. Bonk! Nope. I'm just gonna keep this for a while. Because I'm a biotic and that's what it does. Hi. It's like, hi, bye! Okay. Okay, just gotta be silent and focus on that, or I will fail those and lose all my Omni Gel. Which would be a bad thing. Okay. Just killing that.
Remember
on the principle
to stay
of the thing.
Hydrated.
Hydrated?! Where did that come from, honey?! Garrus, I love you, but... And sure, water is important. But I don't think now's the time. I love how I can't run to the Mako anymore. Okay. Onwards! To adventure-y things! And cake. I really need to get some cake later, or I'm not gonna shut up about cake. Ow. Hello. No, don't hurt me! Hi. Maybe Maybe if I get closer? No, don't hurt me. Bonk. Okay, fine, I'll go over your freaking head, apparently. Oh, there's another one. I see you over there shooting at me. Bonk. I probably didn't even hit him, because that's usually not how science... Oh, I did hit him. Well, wouldn't you know. Hi. Hello, bye-bye. I am too pro for you. I'm usually dead by this point. I usually die at least once by this point. Okay. Monsters? Yes! I see you up there. Bonk. They're really tiny! Okay, I got one of them. Good enough for me. Hello? Hello, Mr. Geth. Ow! That was a direct hit! You're a jackass! So I'm gonna run you over! Yeah! Bonk! I am a jackass and I love it. Bonk. Yeah, let's stay away from those guys. That seems like a good idea. Bonk. Oh god! Nope. Good thing I get my shields back eventually. Ah, it's an armature. Bonk! No, stay away from me. Can I kill this guy from here? Oh, I can kill that guy from there. Good. I'm just gonna... Eventually I'll kill him. Eventually. Mostly, he'll just die a lot. Rocket trooper! I didn't mean to hit him, I meant to hit the armature. Kill it, please! Kill it dead before it kills me! Wait, I wanna kill this guy. It's pissing me off! No! I missed by like 50 feet! Kill it! Kill him! Kill him dead! No, save me! You know what? I don't like you. You're dead now. Oh, I went flying! Oh, it's a Geth Colossus, it's not an armature. Bonk. And now I get to run over the last guy, right? Right? Call me! Call me! Poof! And now he's dead. That's also gonna be the end of this video. My name is Mascara Tanager, and I've been playing some Mass Effect. In the next one, we're gonna go rescue Liara. See you all in the next episode.